On the medical watch, picking up skin cancer with a sticker.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has more on the new test.
Saving lives and saving skin. It's a non-invasive test helping eliminate the need for a traditional biopsy. Just peel and stick.
And I press this down here, count to about 10.
Long before a mole visibly changes.
Melanomas put out factors. Melanoma cells put out factors that we can pick up.
And dermatologist Dr. Michael Greenberg is picking them up with a sticker.
It's looking for genetic material in the cells that we pull off. You can see there's cells in there.
Called DermTech, the non-invasive diagnostic test, is for the tweeners, moles that may be cancerous but don't necessarily spark immediate concern.
This is an option. This is not the be-all and end-all. This doesn't replace standard biopsies for the moles that are suspicious.
Lauren Casey had two spots tested during her visit.
Look at that. Really nicely filled up with cells.
No cutting, no scar. The 31-year-old opted for the non-invasive test after undergoing a traditional biopsy in the past.
I already have some scarring from previous biopsies that I've had, and to have the opportunity to just have a sticker versus actually being cut was preferable option for me.
Dr. Greenberg repeats the process four times on each same spot, collecting more cells with every peel.
That's one done.
The samples are sent to a lab for evaluation. Results come back in about a week.
The whole point of this test is that it's over 99% accurate.
When a melanoma is caught early, patients have a nearly 100% survival rate.
There are things that used to keep me up at night. Like, hey, did I miss something here? This gives me a lot more peace of mind and confidence as a doctor and gives my patients peace of mind. And it's painless, and we don't leave scars on people.
For Lauren, who undergoes regular skin checks, it's peace of mind.
It's definitely different, especially when you have multiple done at the same time. It's a much easier process to do what he just did, especially with the stickers. I would take that any day over a biopsy.
The sticker test is covered by most insurance plans and can be done during a televisit for those in rural areas. Back to you.